We're at the NC2A Division III Championships at DePaul Tiger Field, where the third-seeded Washington University took on the fourth-seed North Central College. The Cardinals, with a 1-1 record in the double elimination tournament, find themselves down 3-0 in the top of the sixth. There's two outs. That's third baseman Katie Papa, who laces a seeing eye single in the left field. She reached base in the second inning on a walk. The next batter is second baseman Kelly Loughran, and starting pitcher Claire Boris sits her down. That's one of three Ks on the day for Boris. Bottom of the sixth, Cardinal pitcher Lindsey Payne looking for some help from her teammates, while designated player Allie Barriner places it right off the shin of left fielder Lauren Schramm. Barriner, a senior, she ends up at second base. The next batter is classmate Carter Maloff, and she muscles it to right field. Pinch runner Kathy Peter, she advances to third. The next batter is pinch hitter Alex Feldheim. And Maloff is off. Laura Constantine comes up throwing. Maloff's in a pickle and safe at first. First baseman Alyssa Rabalitsky fires it home. That goes wide. Peter scores. Maloff, she ends up at third base. One out and two batters later, left fielder Alyssa Abramowski gets her second hit of the game with the drag bunt as Payne checks the runner at third. The next batter is shortstop Megan Pfizer. She has runners at the corners, and Pfizer is going to knock it right back to Payne. Payne goes to Rabalinski. Rabalinski comes home. Constantine with the tag. Umps out. Safe. Constantine to third. Laura Whitfield with the tag. Wash U adds two more runs. And in the top of the seventh, the Cards go down. 1-2-3. Boris, a three-hit shutout. North Central College, it's their ninth NC2A tournament. The Cardinals with a 13-20 all-time record.
Just like Coach K says, sometimes you need to give credit where credit is earned. Their pitcher did a great job. She hit her spots. She had a good rise ball. I mean, I could just see where the catcher was setting up, and she was hitting her spot every time.
And I think the loss yesterday to Ohio Northern was difficult. It seemed like we might have had a little carryover effect into today's game. And when you go against a team like Washington with a pitcher like Voris out there, that's a tough road to haul.
Pitching-wise, it's just supplemental to the team's energy. So I think, honestly, team chemistry. We just have a really close-knit group of girls. We're all very supportive of one another. People who are competing for positions, if you get replaced with somebody, you're right away supporting that person from the dugout, doing everything you can in every possible situation, even if you're not on the field.
It's been a really great season, and I know for Holly, Kara, and I, it's going to be really hard looking back on it and knowing that we're not going to come back out here in the fall. But
that's why it's hard right now, because something my dad always says, the harder you work, the sweeter the win and the tougher the loss. And that's what I'm feeling right now. But I'm really glad that we got to go to regionals on my last year here.
Looking back on it, I'm just so glad that it was this team and that how well we did was just all of our heart. We were just playing with all of it the whole time.